Or they're gonna go and take a look at the showroom inside. What it looks like inside. YouTube.
心啦。
我唔係同你講。
愉快。
唔係基本上其實都編集其實唔係最重要。我相信大家已經都知道，創作係好難，亦都好似好渴求人才。反而我哋係忙緊一個好緊要，忙緊嗰個角色上，即係好過你話係幾百多次。其實有時拍得都唔過癮，其實都冇意思。即係希望一個好緊要，反而好緊要。真
係非常之。
没错。
他们刚才之前都话要筹备职业
的，系，但系好难，我换咗六个编剧，啲人话好唔完成啊，我话如果出嚟唔得，如果剧本出嚟唔得拍咗，咁而家即系观众又唔开心，或者系其他各个方面都会满意嘅时候，咁咪重新出嚟，即系预期咁，不如喺创作阶段上做到最好为止，个实际啲咯。是因為我是全民中的好煙尖的我們立刻將話題拉回來了，不煙尖的怎麼來這個樓盤啊
阿世明真是昨晚半夜，
他昨晚特登過來，你問他是
不是
他還熱血啊，
他
還
有點幾讀的樓盤東西，
他哪裡飛過來的，
我一場
飛
過來，
我一場飛過來，我都等到他兩點
多才回來，你問他上那些樓盤董先生多少，
哇！
梗係星星多啦，
真係犀利。
我諗十倍到啦。
上海其實都接受香港有啲地方嘅，
貴啊都。
我而家圍到15,000尺，即係佢哋嘅10萬蚊，10萬蚊人仔一平，即係10幾萬。
新加坡嗰度，你新加坡90分鐘喎，個地鐵。
係啊係啊，我諗基本上香港都係人，我相信大部分都係。
其他有咩特別有咩？我9月有個音樂會，同阿張崇根做馬定道德，崇音樂嘅，即係真係唱歌嘅，即係一個大挑戰，第一次做。舞台劇我同家棟創做過啦，嗰陣時藝進同學好嚟嘅，籌組嘅一個旅遊規劃已經幾好咗個旅遊規劃。咁啊，今次咧呢個音樂劇好幻嘅，而家等緊啲編曲、音色、歌唱。
都係佢做。
六月排。係佢做。張崇德做馬的部分，咁啊音樂部分係徐偉賢。
我繼續做我的音樂啦，新唱片，成日去做。
我等緊佢嘅歌啊！佢話
剑指，
剑指，
我今天。
So a lot of words have been said, and it's all in Cantonese, and some of the Cantonese also I don't understand because I only like, I'm a roughneck, so I only understand the simple Cantonese. So the Hong Kong Cantonese is very flowery, very flamboyant. I can't like recognize, I can't understand it. That's why when I watch Hong Kong movies or TV series or Hong Kong drama, it's very difficult for me to understand. I have to read the subtitles. Mr. Gordon, can I get a video selfie with you? Oh, you want to video selfie more?
No problem.
The guy just now, he's part of Beyond. That's why he looks so familiar. I think he penned something, not the Kam Tin Hoi. Kam Tin Hoi.
stopped raining already, so thank God. Anybody can interview.
Need to manage. Wait them the second round. They will have us. You can went to the interview.
No, okay. You're not interviewing, right?
No. I just need to take photo.
Oh, okay. Cool. Thank you, Evan. These glass doors are very heavy. There might be a chance to interview. Maybe I'll come back, but I have to have a smoke first. Yep, have a smoke first. Now it's hot now. Now, after it rained and suddenly the sun comes out, it's fucking humid. Okay? It's not the same as being in the Sahara Desert. The Sahara Desert, it's not humid at all. There is no vapor, nothing to make you sweat like. I mean, nothing to stop you from sweating and cooling your body down. Here, the humidity is so high that the sweat stays on your skin, and therefore it does not evaporate and suck all the heat out of your body. So that's the difference between the desert and Malaysia. Malaysia is fucking hot. Let's go and get some soya drinks if they have any more. KW Tan. T.S. Chan. Another Chan? Oh no, a hole. You break the rhythm already. The ans. Hello. Yao Jing Yao Soy Moa. Gao Gay Ma, Zhongi Gao Gay Ma. Zhongi Gao Gay Ma.
Okay. Itu nasi lemak, ikan, nasi ayam.
Nasi lemak, nasi ayam.
Oh, how dark is it? No sign. Your specs are yellow. Quite expensive, it looks like. Quite expensive.
Quite.
How much?
How much?
1,007.
Bullshit, 1,007 my ass.
Yeah.
Why is it 1,007? Kevlar.
Pinset Kevlar.
1,700 ringgit.
Really? My God.
Wow. 咁有錢啊！我做你啦咯嚇，你識打職嘅咪？你啦係興趣哦，唔係businessman嚟㗎啦，唔係全職嚟啦，businessman啊！你想緊電視啊？啊啦啦，好咩？Thank you KW Tan。 get a video selfie. If possible. Building. Is Gordon Lam One more left, is it?
One more person.
One more person. A long time our video.
So you got my video also?
Yes, yes, definitely. I... You want to see yourself on YouTube or not?
Yes, and also...
I'm with who?
Hi, hello everyone. You think I did?
Why?
Hi, hello everyone, I'm David, the MC for Razak City Residence Sales Gallery. Today we are proud to have this wonderful person with me, which is a good
Jerry.
Jerry,
my name.
Jerry, videographer, and at the same time, it's very a wonderful moment when we get to catch and also to have up close with our three famous Hong Kong artists.
Ah, yes, definitely. And who are the three famous Hong Kong artists?
Yip Sai Wing, Lam Ka Tung. So, Sheung.
Yes, yes. David, thank you very much. Inside the van already. The other two artists is inside the van already. Ah, oh, they waiting for this one.
Waiting.
Ah, oh, waiting.
I hear. Oh.
I think so. Yeah. Two of them gone already. I think waiting lah. Van there. Chao chao. Okay, okay. 准备分开。
Oh.
Ah. Oh. No. He's the biggest one. Oh. Why are you waiting
here?
I'm just going to ask one or two questions only.
Thank you.
bubbly.
Gordon Lam.
What is that?
Gordon Lam.
Oh,
Infernal Affairs. Go go. Go can chan, go guy. Lang Loya, Nickel Girl. Hong Kong Ming Sing. Hong Kong Star.
You got my same style, so same. I think you are better than you. I saw the Lam Sai Wing. Not the modern type. It's like very old fashioned, like.
Oh, you antique the old lady.
You took Lam Sai Wing also, like, very
old.
Not old, like, you know, like, low tone.
No, you joke, my joke, see, you, man.
Like, very low tone look, like, not the modern.
Oh, there's an old fashioned, yeah, like, yeah, 90s.
Yeah.
90s hip hop.
It's like the 80s century. The auntie also said, you know, well, not the modern, not the dress, it's like.
It's okay, la, it's not bad, la.
Yeah, what? Yeah.
Social media. This one's more good. I have two. is it? Because there are few, okay, these guys are the Red Lam fellas, so they are pretty good. The MC is also pretty good. But there is a lady, I'm not sure. A lady that has a very weird hat. Very weird hat. Oh, keep on pointing at me, what the fuck? I mean, this is multimedia or social media. I guess they don't trust social media yet. So, Fakum, is it? The lady with the white hat. I think that one is a PA or personal assistant to what's his name? Gordon Lam. Gordon Lam. Definitely.
David, bye bye. Hello.
Okay.
See ya.
See you again, Jeff. Jerry.
Jerry, David. Again. Thank you very much. See ya. Oh, go. So. So that's Razak City. So let's get out of here. See you, man. What's your name? Murang. Bye. So the plan was to go to maybe, what time is it now? Now it's about 10 minutes to 4 p.m. 10 minutes to 4 p.m. What do you call? The Debenham fashion show started at 3 p.m. So no point in going there. Then there is also the Atria shopping complex cosplay, which I have a pass for it. I applied for the pass and I got it. For photographers and whatnot. So for everything, but I don't think I'll be going because I'm tired. One event a day will be good enough. 7 o'clock there is at a school there will be a buffet thing. So we can go there and eat, but it's near Mid Valley. Nah, no thanks. But there's another event tonight. 7:30 PM there is maybe finger food is served. Yep, finger food is served and wine hopefully at around 7:30. So I'm not sure what's the name of the place, but yeah, that's about it actually. So thank you very much. Razak City Residence Sales Gallery. Yep, that's about it. It's quite a peaceful place. And there it will be the Sungai Besi Highway. And this is a low cost area. Small little monsoon drain. Put away my media. So on this railing here, don't fall, okay? So, interesting indeed. So the railer guys were pretty awesome. The only thing that's not awesome is that woman with the white hat, strange white hat, and a black stripe.
looking at me weird, asking. I think she was asking who the hell was I? I mean, asking other people. There's a new school there. I like it. I mean, in KL, it's like this one is a mango tree, and that tree serves no purpose except for yellow little flowers. There's a pomelo tree there. Very old and nice. I like it. And this one is an Assam tree, if I'm not mistaken. Bye bye, bye bye. Yep, it's an Assam tree, and the Assam is coming out already. Flowers. If I taste it, I taste it. I think it's a bit sour, I think, should be. But the sourness comes from the little seeds that's gonna like, gonna be the mature version of the flower. Bike's still there, thank god. Wait, I hope the helmet's still there. These motherfuckers might steal the fucking helmet. Oh, thank god it's still there. It's red in color. Oh, pretty cool. With the yellow shirt. Yep, main road's there. Hiya, Wairo Charm. I never heard of it. What is it actually?
Actually, it's an online media on Facebook.
Oh, Wairo Charm.
Same together with Says, Obulan, Siap Limau.
All these I haven't heard before. Is it Malaysia one?
Yes, Malaysia. You can just go to the Facebook and check our.
Oh, Wairo Charm.
Yeah, like what, Wairo Charm.
What do you guys do actually? And what's your name?
Eva.
Eva, I'm Jerry.
Okay.
Oh, nice grip, you're strong. So, what kind of media? Is it Hong Kong stars only?
Actually, our media just, I can show you directly that very faster.
Aiyah, you tell me lah, with your own words lah. Don't show me website.
Show you faster, man.
I'll go back and see Wairo Charm. Like your Facebook page also.
Yeah, Rojak Lah and Wairo Charm is same with us.
And oh, Rojak. Rojak
Lah. Actually, it's a website lah, and then we share a lot of article, and then video, everything. And then we do our own media also.
Celebrity news and
no, just a lot of different types.
Oh, everything lah.
Everything, yes, lifestyle, oh. Everything lah.
Oh, okay, nice Eva. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye. What day is today? Saturday, there should not be any school at all. There should not be any school at all. Damn, is she going to like look at the building and not look here? I want to get a look at the face. I know, I'm a warrior. Oh, look here, please. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, come on, look here. Nope, not happening. Not happening at all. I guess she's quite pissed at something. But never mind, see you, Razak City. The problem with greenery is mosquitoes. Aedes mosquitoes, you can see the stripes. That's a tiger mosquito if you call it somewhere else, particularly in America.